Shane, Tom Coughlin described you today as a guy who's happy to be here and knows he can contribute. Does that have it about right as you keep learning your new role with the New York Giants?
Yeah, I guess a little bit. You know, I still have a lot to learn. I'm still constantly asking questions, trying to learn, trying to get on the same page with everybody. But at the same time, I'm able to play with confidence in this offense, and I'm able to make improvements each day.
You were such a safety valve, but that probably doesn't do you justice in terms of the role you played with Tom Brady and the Patriots. But do you get the sense with Eli Manning and the weapons that surround you on this offense, you can do similar things here?
There's so many weapons on this offense. I'm just trying to find my role, trying to find my niche, and just try to fit in when I can. There's so many guys, that I've made plays throughout the years with this team. And so I just want to be able to contribute and be a part of it.
Did you have curiosity? What would Eli Manning be like? Maybe even what's Odell Beckham Jr. like? Was there that kind of curiosity?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Coming in, I didn't really know what to expect, but I've heard only great things coming in. So I was excited to meet everybody, and everyone's exceeded my expectations by far.
And Shane, last thing for you. This is a Giants team that has won 13 games the last two seasons. You're coming off a world championship with the Patriots. What can you bring in terms of a winning mentality?
I just think I could bring encouragement, belief and trust in the team and trust in the guys, trust in the system. And hard work, does pay off. And if we come together, if we work hard, good things will follow.
Shane, thanks so much.
Thank you.